Warhammers, so now I can concentrate. Hey, boys and girls, welcome back to an episode of Cowboy Bigby. Alright, last time we got a peace treaty with these guys over here. So we can concentrate our efforts here and take out these guys.
This better be
important. Nice sized armies. Scared? Do you feel me coming?
Out of resolve.
Told you I could get rid of him for you. Wow, you actually put a herd in on them. Killed all their fat guys. Skins are taking over, getting stronger. I think Kaleldor wants to do something with you.
No, they're my ally.
Ah. Is that the Empire? Oh. Oh no. You're not losing, are you, buddy? Maybe von Karstein might have gotten killed.
Maybe.
Since he had a big army in his lands. Haha, you're taking attrition. Boo.
Strike out! Come, impress me. Then go. Thou darest. All die.
I'm gonna fight it. Probably could have auto-resolved it, but...
You definitely could have.
Let's get scared. Vampire counts. He's already retreated too, so I can kill him. I'll, if when I win, I'll kill. He'll die. Yeah, one hero. zero down. Shit, I forgot I had dogs. Ooh, that's a good strike.
Everywhere is death.
Nagash was weak. Witness true power.
Yep, you got it. You were gonna win that one, so.
Yeah, that's all those hate auto resolves in this, even though it shows you the advantage. I mean, they screwed you earlier.
It really did.
Fake-o-bitties.
Fight!
Nice.
I'll take Sigmar's bow.
Lightning strike. Need that one.
This night, to the shadows. Night march. This better be important.
Black Knights are pretty good. Black Knights pretty good.
They are your first real cavalry unit, so yeah, that's cool.
Need public order. Screw it, we'll get these guys. Thank you. Oh, that was a faction leader. I got me a blood kiss out of that one. You another army, bro. Oops.
Does Franz not dare to come before me and kneel? A coward, then, as the princes of Aldorf have ever been.
Ha! They want a peace treaty now that I killed their general. Declined. Coming for you, baby.
My bloodline calls. Destroy them. Yes. Destruction.
Oh, wait.
Kill them. Raise them. Come. Impress me. March. All die. Wipe them out.
Fight the battle?
To the shadows! Thou darest. Kill them. Raise them.
I guess it's always going to give me a disadvantage on the auto resolve.
You're a vampire, man.
Yeah, even though like this, I'm pretty much going to swarm them. Nothing they can really do to stop me. Aw, they get a. That's bullshit.
What?
It was a round town. Why do they get like a badass dwarven defense set up?
I feel. Well, if it was a. It's not a dwarven defense, man.
Well, I mean, there's only one way to attack from the front. That's kind of like how the dwarves.
Yeah, if they have walls. Yeah, well, you're but only this gonna was be able
a.
To attack.
This was a town out in the open plains. I should have been able to.
Like pretty much whenever. They got rid of the ability to circle up on siege battles. It's only a fun on assault.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Aw, that sucks.
Because the AI couldn't handle it.
Oh, yeah? Okay, so there's two gates. There's that. I like it over here better. Oh, my dire wolves can go. Oh, that's cool. They're a vanguard. They can go anywhere on the map.
Yes, they can.
That's
except in
good
the
city. Tonight. That's good to know.
Manfred von Kostai.
Manfred von Kostai.
Necromancer.
Necromancer.
Swift as death's wings. Time to feast. By my will. Suffer death!
I just swarmed everywhere.
Oh,
true power!
It's just a swarm. It's crazy.
Shoot it!
Dude, I can't even put ladders up anywhere else.
Gosh was weak. Witness true power.
Should I shoot your thing?
My dominion.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
These lands are mine. The gift of death.
Hey, guess what I killed?
I tried to get it to run away.
Yeah, I just want you to tell me what I killed.
My big thing.
Yep, fuck you.
Yeah, I got it to run
away. That's all I cared about. Fuck you, bitch. Enjoy storming walls without that thing. That thing was the anchor of your fucking army. Now you know my fucking pain, bitch. Not really.
Dude, it had half health when I told it to run. I can't believe it didn't get away.
Well, it was stuck. It was like you had three different units surrounding it, and then my crossbowman. Like, I was going to kill something important that battle. I'm going to bed in 20 minutes.
All right.
So that's probably like three or four more turns.
Old people burning.
Damn. Like, yeah, no. Like, you absolutely took the settlement, but I killed the bark wolf, so.
That sucks.
I'm okay with it.
I even told it to run. Piece of crap. Because I was looking for it, I was like, oh, where's it at? Where's it? Oh, shoot, it's hurting. Yep, it died all the way.
Destruction.
Hold on a minute. Scratch my dang arm, it's bleeding like a stuck pig. Okay. Ooh, killed another one. Okay. Oh my gosh, stop. There we go, that's a good one. I have to be like tier 4 before I can build any more of those.
Yeah, put you back.
But I'm almost tier 4, so.
Don't. I put you back.
Yeah, you did though. My other ghouls, dude, they did like no damage to that one gate. So where were you were able to shoot me through the gate? Is that what you were doing?
No, the gate was open.
Oh, why didn't my guys charge in?
Because I controlled the gate.
Oh, okay.
I opened it, let your guy in, and then closed it.
Ah, I got you. Because I was wondering, because like I saw it open for a minute, and I was trying to run my cavalry in. And my cavalry wouldn't go in. I was like, dude, what's up with this?
Yep. And then I shot your guys down, because fuck you.
Aw, losing that guy was like you losing your chariot. Uh-oh, there's the Dread Fleet. What are they going to do this time to you? Thank you. Uh-oh. You're auto-resolving this one?
Yep, it's not my build.
What's that?
It's not my shit, so I'm just reinforcing it.
Oh, it's your allies. Dude, they're gonna lose the auto-resolve.
I don't care! And we won!
Oh, y'all won! Wow, nice. You had to let your ally kill him. Empire went to war with Talabekland. Oh no. Von Karstein, you lost your settlement. Ooh, that's not good. Well, so much for being united with Von Karstein.
Is he dead?
Yeah, they're taking his settlements. He only has one left.
Ask him for a confederation. He might join you. Just keep himself.
Give me his one little thing.
Yeah.
Good idea.
Yes. Courtesy is a sure sign of good breeding. Welcome.
Join Confederation, right? Or become vassal.
Yep. Join Confederation.
You fool!
Rejected.
Oh, then he's gonna die.
Oh, who are you?
The Empire.
What? How did pirates just pop up in the middle of my land? Some bullshit.
I hunt.
Oh, I killed him.
The nation calls.
Leveled up again.
My bloodline calls. Bring war. Destroy them! Kill them! Raise them! I'll take Sigmar's throne. I hunt. Cease. None shall live. Drink their life force.
Auto-resolve in this one. What? I lost the hero that was with him? Oh my gosh. Really? Wow.
Come.
Oh no, I didn't. Oh, that scared me there for a minute.
The the shadows. This night. Bring the night.
Turn.
All right. I think this is a good place to stop.
Aww.
We've been playing for 3 hours.
The fans want more!
Well, the fans can wait till later. Alright, man. I saved it.
Later, killer. Just got dunked on.
Forever shall you remain weaker than I. Always the servant. Always the slave, Yang Skywalker!
Anakin! 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 Anakin!
Lord Vader, you have an urgent message.
Is it just got dunked on? Oh, sorry, guys.